Yeah,
we'll see. I mean, this is going to be crazy. I don't know who's going to win because Seffy Black is
so chat,
good.
You tell us. What do you think?
One for Seffy, two for Asim. Let's get into
it,
guys.
Let's go. Let's go. This is winner's final.
Winner's finals.
Winner's final. Let's go.
Oh, he tried to go for the setup. Sidestep four.
That's a guaranteed 50-50 after that. Yep. Gets Kyle hit down for two. And this is going to be huge damage. Yep.
I completely whiffed that.
Yeah, again, whiffed the last hit. That's kind of weird. Nice Asim. Full crouch. Tie your shoes. Nice. And Asim actually plays Miguel.
Ah, yes.
Yes. So he will be really familiar with how Miguel
another
works.
Oh, counter hit. So, yeah, straight off the bat, Asim with a lot of counter hits.
Yeah. There you go, 1-2, jab.
Okay, so the Asim rush down.
I told you, Asim rush down style, he's actually really good against defensive, like, to make you start doubting yourself.
Yeah.
But then again, Seffy Black's defense just be at that level.
It's so good to see this because, like, both are quite like good defensive people.
Nice.
Wow.
Nice, whiff punish. Unlucky there. It was a bit off axis.
Very good basket.
Forward three there. Bit of a weird move. You don't really see that often with
Seffy. Seffy Black in his face.
Yeah, Seffy Black's actually more in his face now. He's not really backdashing, if you noticed.
Yeah.
Okay.
He likes to get the life lead before he just chills, you know?
Yeah. Ooh, was that a reaction to the throw? I think so.
Oh, nice.
Unlucky there.
Oh, no.
Wow, Miguel slaps. Nice there. Wow, that move's so scary.
We saw Abel the Maestro using that move perfectly.
Yeah, terrorized so many people with that move. Nice throw break right there. Nice throw break again. Ooh, could that actually be an answer? That's a legit answer.
Yeah, that's the move that you... Oh,
nice,
nice punish.
Swift punish there. So right there, what you saw is Seffy Black with the... Oh,
nice.
Unlucky.
I didn't feel the need for him to go for a setup because he was with the life lead.
The thing about that setup is sometimes if you don't do it properly, auto block comes in.
Yeah.
So Seffy could have been holding back for the auto block.
Oh, man. 1 second left.
Unlucky.
Oh my God. The last second. Yes.
Oh, lucky. That's him smiling at that. I know he feels he doesn't deserve that
one. He feels
like
he was gifted that round. It's he'd come early, man.
A nice crash three. Hitting that grounded off the down.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, that was can't hit. He could have
delayed it as well.
Yeah.
Side
nice step
four.
Four.
Okay, so the one throw not work. Sorry, was that 2-3 or 2-3?
So as you saw from the last match, Seffy Black did have quite a bit of troubles breaking throws. So I wonder if Asim's going to pick up on that.
Perhaps, yeah.
Yeah, Asim's definitely one to
but
pick
just
up
just like that, Miguel, like, just taking out of you. You just kill all your life in, like, a few hits.
Yeah, because Miguel is a poking character, keeps him standing.
Such a brawler.
Yeah.
And look at that down forward one. Nice. Crushing.
Gets the ISW from Lars.
A strong match. A strong round from Asim so far.
Ooh, 4-4. That looked like it was going to be a counter hit right there. Nice health sweep right there from Jin. Nice, 4-4-2.
Has Jin got the answer?
Nice. So I think now he's starting to realize the throws are starting to work. Yeah,
oh, yeah, there you go.
Again. Yeah, there you go again.
Oh, ooh. Just whiffs. He's in a bad position now. Whoa, the Wild Standing one.
Wow, that was out of nowhere.
With three rounds.
So as you saw there towards that, Asim started using more throws. I guess he's kind of figured it out.
Yeah.
It's at the far end, it's all free, okay? So if you guys are really thirsty, go get yourself a water bottle, guys.
I think we're going straight back in.
There you go, free agua, free water. So yeah, and it's actually also very interesting. You don't see Asim really use back home four.
Yeah, no, no, yeah, he hasn't.
He hasn't
I felt he's taken the more pokey approach to it, sidestep fours, you know, all that good stuff, and yeah, relax as well.
I feel that would work good. Back
one
forward.
No, that was counter hit as well.
I feel back one forward would work really good against Miguel.
Because of the...
He likes to poke a lot. And, you know, you can just... If you... You can't press a button wrong.
I think that's affected him, though, because he did get counter hit. He got lucky because the axis was off a bit.
Yeah.
But it's a good way to slow down your opponent and make them chill. There you go. Again, not blocking the side step four. You can block it even when you get hit by the first hit.
Yeah. It's something you have to be trained to do.
Yeah.
Nice, he blocks it there.
Oh, no.
Unlucky there. I think he went for a whiff punish there, but it's a bit too slow with a 4-4-2.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Nice float. Gets a combo. I don't really agree with the tag assault because he gets Lars in for free. He's full health.
Yeah, yeah.
There we go. Nice.
Oh my god, so good.
That was clean.
Yeah.
That was squeaky clean,
it
polished.
Was so good.
That was a polished rip. That made me feel happy inside. That was a clean.
I was hungry, and now I'm not hungry. Now I'm okay. That satisfied me. Oh, thanks, man.
Thanks, bro.
Water.
Water on deck.
And just I look away for a second, and Seki Black putting in some work.
Wow, I went downstairs. Heavy. Oh, unlucky right there. That was very unlucky.
Lars with a lot of work to do now.
Does anyone know where
Soda
is? It's supposed to be match.
Soda?
Ugh.
Okay, so we're back to...
Nice break. Seki Black turning up now. Two throw broken.
Oh, nice punish right there. And he goes for the down back too. Like I said before, if people didn't know, when Lars actually arc blasts Miguel, down 4-2 whiffs.
Down 4-2?
Down 4-2. So that's why he's going for down back too. It's a weird body character thing.
Yeah.
But yeah. He's got Seki Black with the glide free now. Tie your shoelaces, but
nice
he ain't
break.
Got no shoelaces. He's rocking them open toe pumps. Oh, wow. Nice. He didn't go for the second hit. Nice throw break right there.
10 seconds off the clock now. A counter
that
hit.
That's going to be it.
Are you sure?
Yep. I'm sure.
Are you 100%
sure? I'm 100%
sure. Oh, trust in Bubsy. Hashtag trust Bubsy.
Trust in Bubsy. He knows. Illuminati, I know everything.
Oh, nice, there we go.
That was clipped by the toes.
A demonstration as to why that move is so good. Sidestep 3+4. Extremely hard to whiff punish as well.
Wow,
oh,
just
the vortex.
Wow, nice. Just down 4-2.
Did you mean to do that? I don't know, you didn't usually see that move a lot.
Yeah, I guess so, because it's at a close distance. I wouldn't really go for a car slash 2 in
that
kind of
chunks.
But, oh, Miguel on rage. You don't want to get hit by his pokes. Oh, he's gone now. Nice crush, that's free. I think one thing that Seki Black should actually do is challenge his crush that's free once, because the timing on that's quite strict.
Yeah.
If you can actually get up and block it in time, you can get a 3-2-1 or something.
Yeah.
I think he should at least challenge it once.
Yeah, absolutely.
Nice, how they gets a rage in right. Nice, 1+2 throw.
What's the Oki here? It's going to be
forward
in a bad position.
It's going to be a
forward four.
Nope. Oh,
trying
nice.
To go for
nice. Oh, down jab.
Nice, and
nice,
Seki Black on the board. The Germans getting hype. That's
nice,
his wonderbar.
Yeah, he's a big challenge, though. I would challenge it at least once. If I got floated a bit, okay, this guy's doing it legit.
Yeah.
So you got nice spacing from Eddie. Eddie was one of the best back dashes in the game.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Definitely one of these.
Oh, a counter hit.
Nice. I like that combo.
I really love it.
I really like it. Unlucky there. He went for the down 4-2 to hit relax, but he whiffed.
Yep.
So you got now, wow,
ooh,
jump jab, new technology, Superman punch.
Oh, nice.
Nice pick up there.
Unlucky
right there.
Backs off a bit.
ISW, nice break from the ISW.
Oh,
wow,
just does it.
Just does it out there.
Is this, no,
nah,
it's not dead,
really
is it?
Dead.
Oh, okay,
if he didn't wake up, that would have been dead right there.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice, down forward. Oh, crush body chop.
Okay.
Crush body chop again.
Oh man, if you just waited, that could have been
there
it.
There we go. This is too hardcore. Acid's now opening him up. He's opening
him up. Oh my god.
Up. He's opening him up.
Nice! Oh my god.
That was clutch. Clutch. Very clutch.
Seki Black coming up in the clutch.
That definitely is a round of applause right there. Definitely is a round of applause. That was very clutch. Twist. Down to the final round. Nice counter hit right there. Obstacle doesn't go for his while standing two combo.
Oh, wow. Is this going to kill? I don't know.
Oh, he went for style. He went down style points. He was doing that. He went those 10 from the judges. Those real style points.
Oh, unlucky.
He could have hop kicked that on the way in. Unlucky right there. Oh, whoa. But I guess
the punishment looking a bit off.
Unlucky right there. One pro. Nice break.
Break this time. No ducks.
4-4, 1+2 block. Nice parry.
It's looking good for Seki right now.
Ah, he's lucky that the wall messed up the combo. Ass is very lucky. Ooh,
and they get down forward 1-4.
Nice. Down forward 1-4.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's 1-1. Germany on the map.
1-1. And for those that don't know, UK and Germany have that long rival.
Yeah,
even
that long rival. Right?
Yeah. Even in football, they got that real big rival. In soccer.
Yeah. But they're
Americans.
Way better than
football. Yeah. You know what? Let's not talk about that.
Let's not talk about that. Yeah. But 1-1. Germans in the chat get hype. I know you're supporting your boy.
Nice low parry right there. Very nice low parry.
Seki Black, that's definitely giving him confidence. I feel that was a 3-0 comeback in the second match.
Yeah, I really feel now he's probably getting into his stride, definitely.
Yeah. Definitely a lot right more there. Confident with his approach. His
yeah,
offense.
Definitely. Acid's getting a nice swift punish right there.
Kind of whiff.
Hobbs goes for the attack assault.
Yep.
Nice. Goes for the spike. I respect that.
Wow, oh, wow. Chucks.
Does it. Came in laughing, yeah.
Yep.
Nice.
Let's see what Eddie can do.
Oh, kangaroo punch. Nice throw break.
Nice.
Nice. Whiff punish. And again.
Again.
It's because he's a bit off axis. It's a bit.
Is it though?
Yeah.
I don't think it was.
It was.
Maybe he's doing it too early.
I thought you had to do it early.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's an axis thing.
I don't know.
Okay, we've got jabs.
Oh!
Go through the throw. Nice throw right there to alleviate the pressure. What's the Okazeme?
No, we should have tagged out. And the big full
big
cash low.
Sweet.
I said, didn't want to be predictable by tagging out straight away, but at the end of the day, take
nice.
It.
It's going to go to the wall, yep. Jab. Oh, goes to the crouch slash too. Don't go for the full max damage for Okazemi. What's up, Okazemi here? Nice. Oh, unlucky right there. Nearly caught Asim in the back. Nice right there.
Yeah. Poking away Asim now. Steffi Black is going to just be a bit more defensive with the life lead.
Nice. Tie your shoelaces, but like you said,
Jin
is rocking.
Oh, the 1+2 throw is not being broken. I think it's a counter throws.
Yeah. Yeah, probably counter throws, yeah.
Oh. Ooh,
doesn't get a combo from that. I think he tried to jump back. But
wow. Is it? Could this be dead? No, he's in a bad combo.
I should have done up 4-3 twice.
Yeah, no, he did a bad combo there.
Big whiff. Oh, didn't M go for a twin piston? That was a big whiff.
Yeah.
Guess he's kind of, I guess he's kind of skeptical in the range.
Yeah.
Maybe, yeah. Okay, wow. Goes for the up 4-3. Up 4-3 is a move that I don't really see with Jin, but
it's a low crush.
Yeah,
so I think that the side set fours that he's been doing, getting hit by a lot.
Yeah. Steffi Black was doing that a lot to me against Jack.
Yeah.
Down at once, yeah. Nice throw there.
Wow.
Nice tag.
Put himself in a very bad position.
Oh, gosh. Look at the damage. Look at the damage. It's half bar.
And just like that, the dive not working out for Asim.
What is that? Oh, very nice low parry right there. I've actually never seen that low parry combo. It's really nice.
Yeah. Asim needs an answer.
Back 1-4. Oh, unlucky right there. Nice block. Oh, unlucky. Can the girl punish that?
Yeah, but it was at max range.
Max
so.
Range, yeah.
But Steffi Black.
Steffi Black, yeah, he's playing very solid, just blocking. Went for the 1+2 for
big whiff.
Big
nice patience and movement there by Asim.
That's going to be 2-1.
Yep.
I mean, oh, yeah, 2-1 in rounds, sorry.
Yeah, 2-1 in rounds.
So we got.
Oh, wow.
How can Jin punish that? You see, it's 4-4?
I
think 4-4, maybe.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Nice oh my
slap.
God.
That Miguel slap is so this is so disrespectful.
I know.
2-1 is a disrespectful move. If you're ever in a real fight and someone does that, that's disrespect.
Imagine that, man. Miguel slapped in real life. Just 2-1.
Yeah, just 2-1.
Oh, he wants that back 1-4. He wants it. Big whiff.
Wow.
Not falling from mix-up. No punish either.
We'll go to our standing four. Goes to a 1+2 throw. He went into a mental alert. Wow, big whiff on the crowd.
Once
nice.
That down 4-2.
Does it again. Spinning ball kick, blocked. 4-4, nice. Cancel on the 4-4. Goes to the ISW with Lars.
Oh.
Big whiff. That was a reaction to the throw, actually.
Yeah.
Down 4-1.
Oh, the hop kick. This could be it.
This should be it, yes. He goes
game.
For the easy. Wall carry. Yeah.
Boom, and.
Very nice.
Steffi
very,
Black
very,
now.
Very,
2-1.
Nice. 2-1 to Steffi Black.
Okay, so game two is Steffi Black. So it's 2-1. The Germans have taken the lead right now.
So what's Asim gonna do? He's sitting at the select screen. He wants to go for rematch.
Rematch. Interesting. Yeah. What we, I guess he feels that this team is, you know, real for Steffi. Now Steffi's a very experienced player. You just haven't really seen him much in tag, but from 6 days, like you said, he was at the pinnacle of the EU segment.
Yeah.
Was that name, you know, you had the Malekith, the Harry Potter.
Yeah.
Steffi Black was there also.
Absolutely.
Yeah, see it happened there.
This time working out for him.
To the wall. Oh, downstairs. I wouldn't put him downstairs.
Of course. Oh, that could have been a backwall catch.
Nice to stop the Guar standing 1-3.
One thing I haven't seen Asim use is back 3-3. Because Miguel, I don't think they can't get big punishes on it.
Yeah.
And you can actually hit confirm it as well. Counter hit confirm.
Counter hit, yeah.
Something
there.
That you see Abel Dimash do a lot, man. Who I think is probably one of the best, if not the best cover player in the world.
Nice. Big whiff punish there. Well, I went for that. That's another disrespectful move. I think I've got too many disrespectful moves.
He's just that disrespectful guy, man.
Yeah, very disrespectful. Nice, Seffy Black coming. Oh, nice. Wow. Low parry right there. Has he got a read on Asim's style now?
I think the twist chucks, isn't it? That's got to be it.
Wow, Asim's actually just running in and like going for an offense. And Seffy Black is just, he's very defensive. He's staying back, you know. Only yeah. really going in when he has to.
Breaking the throws as well now. Seffy with a small life lead.
One
throw broken, 10 seconds on the clock now. Next whiff punish wins.
And that's a big whiff and doesn't punish the win.
Oh, the downfall one, downfall
one. Downfall one, downfall Asim one, yeah.
Having to work for his damage now. Seffy Black turning up, going Super Saiyan.
Super Saiyan Turtle.
Yeah.
Doesn't block a second hit and that goes for the throw. Nice.
Yeah.
Goes into relaxed stance. Like, oh, could have caught him in the back.
Yeah.
That launch is in the back.
Yep. Seffy doesn't really know how to punish that.
Nice, sidestep, hop kick. Nice conversion right there. Ooh. Tries to bait the tag crash out.
Nice. Good punish. Gets a bit of extra damage there too. Two throw broken.
Wow. Seffy Black is now really starting to break those throws.
Yeah.
Gets counter hit though. Unlucky right there on the wall.
Damage. Oh! Should have gone for the forward back. 2-1 straight away. But he didn't do it.
Unlucky there.
This could come back to haunt him. Oh!
That's it.
Yes.
Yeah. Unlucky right there.
He had the cut off, but should have gone forward back 2-1 straight away. Would have been an instant bound. Could have taken that round. Asim. Unlucky. Nice. Good start.
Good start with a side step 3+4. And this is going to go to the wall. Yeah, it goes to the wall.
Runs throw up.
Barge. Boom. Yeah.
Nice. Half life.
Gets the guaranteed damage.
But he has to now deal with the Rage Miguel.
Rage Miguel is a scary Miguel.
Absolutely.
Nice tagging.
Oh my god.
The disrespect on the life bar.
Gross.
He needs to put some respect on his life bar.
Down 4-2. Now he's going to cancel the 4-2.
Right there, one jab.
Wow, oh, there we go. I haven't seen much of that.
Yeah, up 4-3. It's really good if you're
Unlucky.
Lovely.
Just out of range.
That was clean.
I think that hurt Asim a little bit.
Yeah. Gets his bound to the other wall. Nice.
Weird wall angles here.
I know, he knows he's got
unlucky.
Nice punish right there on the wall standing one. Oh, nice, bro.
Oh, what a punish.
Big punish.
Now Seffy Black on match point.
Wow. Nice throw there, two throw unbroken. Kick
What's
to the back of your
forward
head.
Forward? Oh my god, was that a
punch? Just does it. I think he caught it pressing a button on the wake up.
This might be dead. No.
Is this going to be dead? Oh, is it? Oh, very nearly. Oh, very
bad. Oh, this is going to be uphill for Asim now.
Wow. Oh, Asim is really...
The momentum is all on Seffy Black's side.
Seffy Black is going in. He smells blood. Woo. Could this be the comeback? Could this be the momentum
He hasn't
shift?
Got any life to give away now.
Oh, God. This is looking bad now.
Yeah. And Seffy Black lucky. Progressing on to grand finals.